a world champion. Today I'm going to give you a few tips on lengthening out your stroke. I'm just going to give you a couple of tips on how to lengthen out your stroke, but without going too far. I'm going to show you a drill that I would do, which I call fingertip drill, and I find that this is the best way of lengthening out my stroke. Sometimes people lengthen their stroke out too far that they end up rotating too far around their body. So I'm going to show you how I do it and just give you a bit of a tip on how not to do it as well. When you're doing the fingertip drill, it's important to remember to make sure that your hand follows your body all the way up the surface of the water, and when you get to the top you really are stretching out your body. So what not to do when you're trying to lengthen your stroke out: what you don't want to do is you don't want to go too far onto your back when you're lengthening out. That is a key mistake that people make when they're trying to lengthen their stroke out. You still want to be on top of the water, facing down. You don't want to at any point, certainly your hips at no point, want to be facing the ceiling.